I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true.
Make some noise, put it together. For Mr. God bless us, Patterson.
But you just smile, take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know.
To our special daughter on this very special day. We could have never been more joyful and proud of our little girl, all grown up now and beaming with her beauty inside and out. For a while, we were worried that you were never going to give up your little pink bear, but eventually you did, and we all came together at one time. As your mom would always say, we love you to the moon and back. It's truly a gift to see you marrying JP, the guy that puts a smile on your face and can build you anything you want. And the other important thing is, which is the most important, he lets you get a German Shepherd. As you all know, that really cinched the deal. We couldn't have asked for a better son-in-law as JP. He is so kind, caring, and always willing to help. We knew that he was committed to loving you and supporting you and your dreams. We want to welcome JP to our family. So please, everybody, raise their glasses and toast JP and Chantil as they begin their new wonderful life together.
Cheers!
I just want to say congratulations to the newlyweds. I can't wait to see where their journey takes them. I know that they're going to have a fabulous life. They've already had a rough couple of years, but they're already in their second home. So, and it's beautiful. So congratulations. Raise a glass.
Woo!
Proud of you, buddy. You made it.
JP, you are the boy we raised. The man that you have become. Always our son. Teal, you are the apple of your parents' eyes, the woman that our son is so proud and loved by. Our prayer for you is simple, that you may love each other with your entire soul. Let us raise our glasses to the newest Mr. and Mrs. Peterson.
On the count of three, ready? I'm Dale Earnhardt. One, two, three. I'm sorry, rip it.